I believe that that campaign and the message that it sends out is welcome, it's timely, and it's one that we should support. And I pledge today, from a government point of view, to give you as much support as possible to transform that campaign into a reality in terms of some of the changes that will need to take place.